Well, the search now is on for a gunman in Sacramento after the sheriff's office says a man walked into a store on Watt Avenue with two gunshot wounds. Investigators believe he was shot on nearby Auburn Boulevard. He was taken to the hospital, but no word on his condition.